Righto. Yeah, thanks shit to everyone here. Oh, thanks to everyone who came in. Obviously, everybody's in here for a reason. We all know we're here for Stewie's 200, so congratulations, Stewie, and a big round of applause. To all the new guys here, one thing that we pride ourselves on in this footy club is how we get everyone to stick around this footy club, and you can tell, like, we've got... Last year we did this same thing. It feels like I'm doing this speech over and over because all my mates keep playing 200 games, and it's such a big thrill for us. It's something that we pride ourselves on, and we make a big deal out of it because we understand and respect the service that it comes to this footy club. And then when you look at Stu, he's the epitome of it. Like, if you look at him, like the structure, the stature of the man and stuff like that, he's been so good for us for so long, and we couldn't be prouder of him. Me and some of the older guys are really proud of what he's done, and very happy with the career that you've had for us. And I just think, like, back talking about what makes this club successful, like, you're actually one of them. Like, you were actually one of the better players. You weren't just here for 200 games. You played so well over that 200 games. It was like, even when you were a kid, we gave you a massive job in the grand final as a kid. The bloke that used to kick 100 goals every year named Lee James, he was fucking built like Stewie is now. And Stewie was 16 and we threw him on him in a grand final, in a senior grand final. And he did such an amazing job. Like, he was probably out 16, 17 then? 17 years old doing something like that, which was unheard of. And, you know, like, when you're injured or something like that, so if Morton's not playing, you know, you're a little bit worried. Back then, we were the older guys, and Stewie wasn't playing, and that was a big deal for us, and he was a 17-year-old kid. We wanted him out there playing for us. That's what he meant to us. My phone just locked, and I'm hopeless at opening it with all my fucking notes. You know, Stewie was one of the first guys in footy and around this footy club that sort of showed us how to be a little bit more professional than what some of us were being at the time. I mean, look at Sean, for instance. And he sort of taught us a way how to prepare and look after our bodies a bit better. And you know, and some of us now aren't just limping over the line. We're all still playing good footy and played a lot of games at our age, so thanks to the advice and the leadership that Stewie showed us. So, as you know, Stu, he was a premiership captain and our first one for ages, which must be such a great thrill. And again, another thing that I'm very proud of him for being able to do is to be a premiership captain. As you all know, I'm the captain this year, and if I can even do half the job that you did, Stu, for a while there, I'll be fucking stoked. So I want to congratulate you on a good career.
Just quickly, for someone to play 200 games at a footy club, it's absolutely massive. You know, with all the change that can happen, to hang around for 12 years, I think it was 2007 was your first year of senior footy, and to be so consistent over that period of time, I mean, that's what creates culture at a footy club. Milestones like 100, 150 and now 200 games is massive, and you've been a huge part of this football club getting to where it is now. And we hope that everyone gets around Stu today, because this milestone is absolutely massive for any footy club. So let's get around him, give them the respect he deserves, and go out there today.
All right, two boys, get back in with another good arm.
Max.
Let's start getting ready.